I want to thank my dad. Obviously, you know, my dad is not here with me, but you know, two years ago, and you know, I had a goal in my head that I'm gonna be the best player in the league. Yeah, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help my team win, and I'm gonna win the MVP. And every day that I step on the